appearance in the Sweeney.
Whether
you remember working with the great John Thaw.
The great who?
John Thaw.
John Thaw.
Oh, the great John Thaw, yeah. Well, I of course worked with the great John Thaw when he did his very first job. So, he was good. But I can't say that he was my greatest mate, but he was very, very fine actor. I can't really add much to that. What's the name of the film that you're talking about? John Thaw was one of the David Warner films.
Was it an episode of The Swing?
The Bofors Club. That was the first time I worked with John Thaw, and it was almost his first job. And very good he was too.